Zero, I'll show you how to download and install Android Studio in your PC. So first go to the Google and search Android Studio. Then go to the download option. And download the latest version of IDE. Accept the written terms and condition. So wait a few minutes to complete the download. And secondly, you need to download a Java JDK file. So go to the Java JDK file option. And here is the package, and download the latest version of Java. So download. Download the Java JDK for Windows 10, and this is the Java download. So please wait a few minutes to complete the download section. After to complete the download, so it's over 3 minutes to complete this download. So after complete this download two files, first you need to install the JDK file. So first install the Java file. After complete the install the Java file, then you need to install the Android Studio EXE file. After complete this, now install the Android Studio. after complete this and uncheck the Android virtual device and just install the Android Studio. Now complete after setup successfully complete, click the next and start the Android Studio and config in installation directory and do not import setting. Click the do not import setting option and click that. And just click the next. And this click the standard option and click the black light section. Now click again next and accept the terms and condition and then finish and wait few minutes to complete this installation process. I'm pausing the video and after successfully install the Android Studio, click the finish button and open your project file. That's it.